Welcome to the Daily Stretch. Today, we are going to stretch our chest. What we'll do, sitting with an upright posture, is you'll take both hands, you'll interlock your fingers, and place them behind your head. From here, what you want to do is you want to open your arms, feeling a good stretch in your chest, holding for 10 seconds, and then releasing. We want to do 3 to 5 sets every hour, and remember, take care of your body, and it'll take care of you.